Bouncing ball right side, base hit. One run scores. Holding at third is Goodwin. And the Nats do get Gio off the hook with Difo's 12th RBI.
Those are two balls I thought were double plays, and they both turned into hits, and we got us a tie ball game. And did you see Bob Henley at third base just casually hold up his left hand saying, no big boy?